Recent trends seem to indicate the diminishing returns of taking a running back early in the NFL draft. However, with a potential generational talent in Saquon Barkley looking like a top 5 selection this year, our staff digs into the question of when it's worth it to use a first-round pick on a back.